In a new twist in the case of Nirupama Pathak, the young journalist was found dead at her parents' home in Koderma. The police have booked the girl's boyfriend, Priyabhanshu, for abetment to suicide and have questioned him. This is a bizarre turn of events, as just 5 days ago, the police had ruled out the possibility of suicide and had booked Nirupama Pathak's mother on charges of murder.
He is still coming to terms with the loss of his best friend, the woman he considered his soulmate, but there is little time for that. Priyabhanshu now has to fight to keep himself out of jail. This after Nirupama's parents approached the Koderma court to file a case against him. This morning, the court ordered the Jharkhand police to charge Priyabhanshu Ranjan with rape, cheating and abetment of suicide of Nirupama, the woman Priyabhanshu Ranjan wanted to marry. It's a bizarre turn of events, since just 5 days back, the police had ruled out the possibility of suicide and arrested Nirupama Pathak's mother on charges of murder. The case was registered on the basis of post-mortem report that said Nirupama died of smothering and her body was hung after she died.
और भी अदर पर्सन इन्वॉल्व जरूर होंगे जो उसके हाथ और पैर को पकड़ के उसके मुंह और नाक को बांध दिया.
Nirupama's mother Sudha Pathak is still in custody. Last night the police seized Priyabhanshu's mobile and Nirupama's diary and laptop from her flat in Delhi. Sources say they wanted a sample of handwriting to match it with the suicide note. So is the police going back on their claim that Nirupama was murdered by her own family? So how did Nirupama die? Was it a cold-blooded murder or did she kill herself? With so many twists and turns, Jharkhand police is not willing to say anything on record anymore. With Alok Pandey in Koderma, in New Delhi, Anasuya Roy for NDTV. Tubar.com.